years. So I am going to make like a different type of ASMR. And if you hear Wayne in the background, he is playing Resident Evil. Every now and then we both live stream on Twitch because we both like video games. And as I was saying, I am going to do a ASMR of loving this. Glue. See, it's like a purple end. And I got it off of Etsy. But my goal is to, but I need to clean it out. Because I have a project that I am going to do. Punk drawy, see how well that will sell on Etsy, because I'm trying to save up money and actually money for a car, or more or less fix it up. And in the next year or two, me and Wayne is wanna save that money for that, and I figured it'd be the best way to get a little more money, which I'm doing better this month. So I might try to do a video down the road of making the drawing and stuff. But we'll see. But let's get into the with black, purple, and I see some clear coming out. So I'm thinking that it might take at least 2 weeks to get it clean. Look like it's coming up pretty clean right now. You know, if I thought of it, I could have done some art in this. Black. it's relaxing or not. Used to, I thought that really helped men's legs that were creepy. I hardly use this glue gun anyway. I think I originally brought it to make owls out of pine cone, but I never did that. You don't take it out like this. Maybe I was wrong. No, just the little light that's looking on it. Thank you. exactly perfect. The glue gun don't necessarily work. I do have small zip that I can always mix together, and I've got gold glitter that I accidentally glitter bombed myself with the other day. So I'm trying to get the packaging open, and as soon as I cut the top off, a lot of glitter just burst it out to my shirt. That's pretty. I don't think I need a hat outfit if it comes out that easily. That's real pretty. Yeah, I'll take it a try, but I don't know how well you can see that, but that's really pretty. It's a little sticky. Let's try it with one of the gears. scoot you over closer to me. Simeon. Alrighty. Try. I could probably make a bracelet out of this. It's a little hard. Well, I don't really see this working at all. I don't think that's gonna work as well as I thought. Wait, I'm saying it's kind of hard too, so. You can't see, this is right here. Just practice a little bit. So if I could get a perfect one, I will be back and show you. After playing around with it and stuff, I kind of realized why the moss Kelly requested a heat temp good one and at the low, and the mod stick's kind of acting more like a glue, and it's not filling the mold quick enough, and it's not melting fast enough. This one get into all the cracks and stuff like it wanted to, but it is pretty hard. I mean, it's a little flexible. I feel more, it's a little stringy, like a glue gun. But I watch a video while we're doing this, and It gives me a better understanding. So I'm gonna just purchase a better glue gun for that purpose. But the color looks really cool with it though. You can tell that doesn't really look like a gear. But I'm gonna take the rest of it out of my glue gun. It looks like glue coming out. Put it on the crappy end. So that's kind of, well, this is kind of a waste though, but it's kind of an experiment, learning progress with me. Even if I go a little too fast with it, it seems like the glue has a hard time coming out quick enough, so I more or less have to give it a minute. Get the heat actual down to melt. Or at least get an extra glue stick and finish. Put a little more through. Just give me a this came out. Go ahead and unplug it. But that's kind of an experiment, and I just more or less wanted to turn it into an ASMR learning session. And so it's not really a waste if you enjoy it. I mean, I don't see it a waste, but I know that some people probably see it as odd. I do hope you enjoy it, and I will see y'all later.